his senior season, and then UCLA finally offered him late in the signing period his senior year. It's really a